begins a new day. Let's show our pride for this land we call home.
What's up, everybody? I'm back here in my room, getting ready to walk out. This next fight that's coming up is one of the, if you don't know, now you know, and it's the main event on ESPN, which I think is going to be a sick fight. All right, let me show you what I got going on back here. They just switched. The food here is unbelievable. The food is unbelievable. And they literally had a bunch of great food here, and they just switched it out. Let me show you. Show you what we got here. Look at this. Look at this shit. This is the food in my room back here. Bagels. We like bagels. You know what that is? Looks like some kind of cheese or something. My man. There's the toaster for it. Pastries. Pastries. I don't know what's in there, but I'm sure it's good. Donuts. Somebody already grabbed one. Muffins. And then what is this stuff? This is all yogurts and all this kind of shit here. But we're going to walk out here for this next fight. It's this is the fight that is the main event on ESPN. And if you don't know, now you know. This is inside the arena. If you don't know, now you know. This is the main event on ESPN. Then we go into the main card. I don't know what else to show you guys, but it's pretty badass here. The setup's incredible. The air conditioning is fucking awesome. You can't mess around out here without air conditioning. So for all you people that thought the fucking fight was gonna be on the beach, you're out of your mind. What's up, Buff? Buff, the Buff man?
Big night, big night.
yeah, you can't do fights outside, ever. You gotta have like perfect weather. There's too many variables to have fights outside. What are you guys saying? Greetings from Argentina. What's up, Argentina? I'm excited for this main card. Every one of these fights on the main card. And this fight coming up next. Ozdemir is a beast. And this other kid is the Risen Light Heavyweight Champion. So this should be fun. This kid said that's what it sounded like. It never sounded like that. I said we'd have an octagon on the beach. I never said the fights were going to be on the beach. I said we were building infrastructure here. AL3 playing me some, he knows I like the beast. But every time I come in now that there's no crowds here, all the music is for me. But I can't wait to get crowds back. I can't wait to sell out an arena again and get all you guys at an event. I'm gonna show you guys. We're doing an episode of looking forward to a fight this week with I'm actually Matt Saris here. I'm sure you know Dean Thomas tested positive, so he's in quarantine in Vegas right now. That poor bastard. And then we're taking Mike Bisping with us. Bisping is fucking nuts. Bisping's fuse is about this long. I have some video of him fucking freaking out when we land in Abu Dhabi. Of him snapping, he doesn't know yet, but I'm gonna put it in this episode of looking forward to a fight. We have the footage. He doesn't know. He almost fucking killed the cameraman. He just gave me the head nod over there. He doesn't know I'm talking about him right now. Anyway, I appreciate you guys. Enjoy the fights tonight. And, thanks. Have fun tonight, everybody. His 26 wins are by knockout, including his.